Hello, everybody. Skellabjorn, ye video gaming Viking, saying, hey, how's it going this weekend? Gonna do some Space Engineers. And I will admit, I'm fairly chill, fairly relaxed. I have house guests this weekend. And I've been hitting the rum fairly hard. So it's gonna be a pretty chill stream, guys. I'm just gonna turn the music down just a touch here since I'm not yelling. And I'm gonna get into the game. And I should unmute the game. There we go. Ta-da. And get out of the cryopods, Barn. Okay. Let's see. We have three or four enemies in orbit. And it is time to add some more DACA to the carrier. Now, I will admit, I've been in messing around a little bit with the carrier since the last stream. I've got a couple more airlocks in. I've got the one hangar has been converted to an open space, which will be a habitat area. As you can see, I've pulled out the spare timers, the ship connector. It's got the armored windows in it. But the two front sections are still hangars. Upgraded the engine room a touch. No changes to the reactors, but you'll notice I got lots of jump drives now. And I got rid of the two small block shields, and I've gone to big block shields. So this sucker, she's got shields. She hasn't got just your typical little 100,000 total shields. This thing's got 2.8 million shield units now. So it has some go juice. Added some gyros to it as well, so it's a little bit more maneuverable. I've pretty much decided I'm going to change the piston elevator out, and I'm going to use the elevator mod. Haven't swapped out anything in the med room here yet, though I did, as I said, I've added the extra gyros. So the ship's a little bit more maneuverable. But it's still only armed with just the laser turrets. And I'm thinking, you know what? If I want to go and take it to these pirates, I definitely need to upgrade. Especially since now that Lucas's mod, which I use all of them, will actually pull all of your modded turrets and make them available to the enemies that it spawns into the game. So advantage nobody anymore when it comes to weapons, just the shields. So, makes it more interesting, thus my shield upgrades. So yeah, I think first things first. First, I'm gonna do the elevator, I think. And it will no longer need the door there, but not gonna need that there. Not gonna need that there. Here comes the elevator. Oh, yes. Those armored blocks were connected to the other section. Okay, take you out, take you out. Sensor's not going to be needed anymore. This light's not going to be needed. I may have to use the conveyor system that's in behind there. Bye-bye, piston. Inventory full already? Hell. Okay. These blast door blocks are all going to come out as well. Actually, no. I'm going to leave them in there just in case I decide to change back, I Nope, they're coming up. Go take them all out. I can barely hear the bitchin' Betty, so I'm gonna turn music down just a touch. There we go. Creaking and groaning. A lot of blast door blocks here. Okay, take out this wall here. Oh, more of them. Okay, just ordinary steel blocks is all I need. Now, should I enclose the elevator? Yep, I think I'm going to enclose the elevator. Okay, elevator bottom, elevator middle, elevator top, filler, let's put a vent in there, and let's go with just the 3 meter per second cab. Okay. as the steel plates fall to the floor. Okay, if I'm putting an elevator vent in, I need conveyor tubes. Okay, 5, that's the bottom. 6, middle. Top. Don't tell me the door will. Yep, it will. Okay. So I'm gonna need another conveyor tube there. I think I'm gonna put a couple of lights in. I'm stuck. Help! Help! Stuck. There we go. There you go. Okay. Alrighty. I need the elevator bottom. Bottom. Elevator bottom. Yep, okay, good. I need at the top a filler. I need a vent. Okay, I need the 3 meter per second cab. Okay, I gotta do this at the bottom, do I? Okay. Top. Top. Okay. And I betcha I gotta go outside. Where are we here? And go to the bottom floor. Cabin through there. Open. There you go. Airlock. Where are you? There you are. Other airlocks. go. Going on. It's been a while since I've built one of these elevators. That's it. Ta-da! I win. What the hell? I'm trapped. What's going on? Oh, hell. What have I done wrong? Just noticed my frames per second for some reason has just fallen through the floor. Something very wrong going on with OBS again today. Oh, and now I'm at 23. And now I'm at 11, and 14, and 12. The hell? Second on the stream, not on the game. Game's doing great, but on the stream, it's just dropped through the floor again. I'm gonna try something, guys. The stream might go down for a minute. Give me a second here, guys. Okay, I'm back. We'll see what happens here. just waiting for the replay to come by. No, it's better, but it's not great. It's still jittery. Keep an eye on it. We'll keep going here. Okay, what the hell am I doing wrong on this elevator?
Storm inbound.
Okay, it's bouncing me back and forth again. Okay. There. I think that's going to do it. No. Is it the vent that's causing a problem?
Critical.
Okay, yes, energy critical.
Meteor storm.
Recharge.
Inbound.
Okay, back to the elevator. Where was I? Elevator. I need a filler. And now I need the top block. Nope, that's still not doing it. I'm gonna have to look up the mod. Okay. What? There we go. Okay, we're gonna start from scratch on this. And it says, start with the elevator bottom block. Bottom. There we go. The elevator bottom. Place filler. Place the elevator block to finding speed. Okay. So I need to get in from the other side, and I can't. Ha ha! I screwed myself over. Let's just do this then.
Inventory full.
That'll work. Speed definer.
Meteor storm inbound.
You reach your top floor. Okay.
killer.
And top. Yep, it's still doing it. We got a glitchy. I am disappointed. I didn't want to have to switch to the other mod. But I guess I do. I'm gonna have to exit the game and load the game again. And I'm gonna have to change the elevator mod. Arg! Arg! Grr! Arg! Okay, guys. Well, I'm gonna pop off. I'm going to change the elevator mod to the old one, which is fixed floor sizes versus the build it in pieces. And I'm going to have another look at my OBS settings because, yeah, it's still screwing up big time. Okay, catch you on the flip side, guys. Back in a bit. Hello everybody, Scalabjorn back again. Hopefully now I've got the settings fixed. I'll just have to keep a close eye on my frames per second. Let's see what we get. Come on game, come on up. Come on game, there we go. Okay. What the heck? This might actually be working. I think I fixed it. I think I trumped it. I think I got it. Yes, yes. I think I got it. Okay. While I was gone, I loaded the other elevator mod from the same guy, because it's the one that I did have going there is obviously not working. Also, I've got game sound on. Duh. There we go. Okay. How many levels does this have to go? One. 2, 3, 4. Okay. That one. One, two, three, four. Work, damn you, work! Eh? What's going on here? What have I done? Try it again. Okay, well done. Okay, neither of the elevators are working. Grr, arg. I don't believe this. Okay, Bjorn's gonna cheat. Exit? Nope. Rather than undoing everything that I've freaking done, goddamn. Load game. I need you. Yes. Please be the right one. Arg. I could also just go back into the save game archive and pull that one back too. Well, while we're waiting for that to come up, I need you, and I need... Hello! Wanted to pull up the cam so I could go, cheers, everybody. Skull, all around. No, it's not scotch today, it's dark rum. Happy long weekend, and to those of you who have served, are serving, or those who we lost when serving. Respect, everybody. Those of you who have followed my streams for a while will know that I'm former service as well, so respect everybody. Elevator music. Okay, sorry, no. There we go, bringing up my buddy Sectan's music. Guys, if you haven't checked out Sectan's Moon and Aliens mod, like the big huge 2.5 gigabyte one, seriously, check it out. It's a major game changer, major changer of the game. It's a full replace and rebuild. It's phenomenal. You'd love it, guys. Okay, come on. All right, there we go. Now, the elevator is there. Jump drives are there. Okay, good. We've just traveled back in time. Ha ha. Save as. 13, start 2. Okay, there we go. We have restarted the stream. Yep. Okay, so, elevator plan out the frickin' window. Not gonna work. Don't know why. So now, secondary plan. DACA. We need more DACA. We need guns. We need something with major kick-assness. Let's take a look here. Turret. Remind me to add the word turret to the names of these guys. In the mods themselves. I really should change that. I've got tons of lasers already. We need missile launchers. And we need plasma cannons. Let's all go outside. Something else has been just spawned in. Where am I? Turned around. There we go. On, jetpack on. Okay, I want some plasma cannons. Center line there. What do I have here? Hydrogen thrusters. Crouch. Yeah. I think the plasma cannons. Two ventral and two dorsal plasma cannons, I think. Or ventral dorsal port starboard singles. I need to get this thing in off the ground just a little bit so I can walk underneath. Ion thrusters on. Looks like I've solved my stream problem. My frames per second have not dropped an iota, no dropped frames. Yeah, I think I got her. I think it's good. It looks like it's streaming nice and smooth, guys. know what was doing it? I think it was Discord. I could be wrong. You know what? I'm going to double check that right now. I'm going to refire up the Discord. But it's weird. It shouldn't be because I've got more than enough processing power to run all of that. But my limiting factor now is my video card because it's the old video card. It's only a 1050. And with the 10 series cards dropping massively in price. Okay, I'm in my Discord in the in-stream chat. Let's see if that makes any difference. I'll just watch that frames per second. Okay. Outside. Virgin Observation Deck, yep. I'm gonna change these doors, I think. Those interior doors need glass in them. I gotta be able to see. Light. Okay, let's see here. Would not be hard to put a couple of plasma cannons right here, easily. That's no problem there. The ventral side's no problem when it comes to plasma cannon. The dorsal? I could replace that laser turret there. Bjorn has idea. What do we got on the underside here? Okay, I know where I'm putting them. I think I got a full inventory, do I not? Oh, I don't. Okay. Oh, yeah. Previous save iteration. We have time traveled to another dimension. Different historical timeline. It's the Abrams verse. Okay. Central line. Hangar 1. Damn, Skippy. Okay.
Storm inbound.
Oh, I heard a shield hit. Okay, plasma cannon. And we're gonna have them facing outwards. So, mental note, I placed the ventral ones first. So number 1 and 2 are my ventral. And I'm doing the starboard side will be the odd numbered. There we go. Four plasma cannons. And because of the way I've placed them, I will get ventral dorsal port and starboard coverage. Are they not welding up? Oh, crap. Don't tell me I need a part. What do I need? Please let me be able to make it. Yo, Bob. What do I need? Thought so. Whoa! I heard the plasma cannons firing. Oh, because I haven't reset them to not attack characters. Ha 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 ha. Right, no. I need superconductors. I can make a plethora of superconductors because I tore a whole bunch of shit apart. Weld, damn you, weld! Well, while I'm working on that, or while I'm waiting for that, I will do this. I'll set them up. Plasma turrets. Plasma turret 1. Ventral starboard. Plasma turret 2. Ventral port. Plasma turret 3. Dorsal starboard. Plasma turret 4. Dorsal port. Oh. All plasma turrets. No meteors, no missiles. Small ship, large ship. No characters. No neutrals. Bahahaha. More DACA! Energy weapon DACA! I like energy weapon DACA! I also like rum. Cheers. Sweet! Okay. Well, that's 4 plasma turrets there. Get 2 plasma turrets in there, but they would probably shoot my engines off and start depleting my shields, so let's not do that. No, what I need is some forward-facing rocket launchers. That's what I need. Oh, big rocket launcher. Big rocket launcher. Yes. Big rocket launcher, and I'm pretty damn sure I've got access to a conveyor over here. If not, it would not be hard to put one in. Yep, there it is. We'll put a conveyor in there. Elevator music. Okay. Big rocket launcher. Full size rocket launcher. Ha ha ha. What the hell? If we want DACA, we're going to go DACA. Much DACA. Let all of those conveyor network in there. Gosh darny.
Look at that. Much missiles. Missile. Good. Missiles good. Yes, missiles good. Okay. Plasma turrets there. Some heavy hitter missiles on the nose. Let's see what we can do over here. No, that's docking ports, but I'm gonna be changing the profile on that a little bit. What do I have on the underside? Yes, it will work. Mm-hmm. Put in one there. Put in one there. Yeah. Put in one there. Put in one there. And there.
Meteor storm inbound.
And there. Yeah! Oops. I screwed up. I have to fix that in a second. We'll fix that in a second. Did Bob grind them away? Bob ground them away. Good. Okay. What's the layout of them? I like those collision boxes, how they're not working. Okay, put one of you back in there. And then I need one of you in there. There we go. And one of you over there. Over there. Okay, plasma cannons. Okay, we go ventral port aft. Sorry, ventral starboard aft. Ventral port aft. Okay. Ventral starboard aft. Ventral port aft. Ventral mid-range. Ventral mid-range. Those weren't ventral, those were dorsal. Duh. Try that again. Dorsal. Dorsal. And now we'll do
starboard ventral aft. Too close. There we go. Ventral, starboard, aft. Ventral port aft. And then starboard aft and port aft. Two. Yeah. Ow. Feel the pain, guys. Feel the pain. Starboard aft. Nope, sorry. This one was port aft. This one's starboard aft. Oh, right. Can't type. Plasma. Plasma turrets. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Ship is much energy docked. Let's set them for... What's the max range on those? Yeah. No meteors, no missiles. Small ships, large ships, no characters, stations... No neutrals. Damn, Skippy. I think it's a warship. I'm prepared to call it a warship, and I'm going to take a blueprint of it. There we go. Mark II Ilkastar. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Dock a ship. Okay, now I feel confident taking this thing out and kicking some frickin' pirate ass. Damn Skippy. And my frames per second just bottomed right out. Now it's stable again. What changed? I mean, heck, I'm not even using 6% of my CPU power here. Holy shit! Yep. Mental note, Scalabjorn. Time to get a liquid cooling system. It's a good thing I have the extra fans in there. Ha ha. Well, you know what? Nautilus, large frigate. Caver, LHC. Let me aboard. Thank you very much. To the bridge. I should change that to not be an airlock. That delay is annoying. Reminds me of the scene from the movie Wing Commander, where the Tiger's Claw comes out of the crater after hiding from the Kilrathi attack. Okay, dudes, let's go kick some ass. Oh, I didn't create a laser group. Lasers. Timbers. There we go. Observation post. What do you think, guys? Is that in orbit? Oh. I want to see my shields. My 2.8 million units of shields. My guns are shooting at meteors. Okay, let's go see this. That's a warship. It's most definitely a warship. And my frames per second for the stream just tanked again. Get him! Get him! We'll fly by. Let's go get the wreckage. I didn't lose it. I did see a light reflection there for a while, but it's gone. Yeah, I'm thinking it despawned. God damn. Okay, well, the private sale's not too far away. Oh, it's like right there. I don't want to totally destroy it. Weapons off for just a moment. You know what's happened. You see that beam of light sticking out? I have, Shaustool's, turret, turret spotlight mod in, and that's what it's done. It's loaded. Oh my god! Look at the Daka go! Let's shut the weapons off. Let's save some of this for destruction and, you know, resource reclaim. Wow. Nope, it's too far away. I don't think I can get inertial on it yet. I'm not getting an inertial on it. It's too far away. Belepharon. Belerathon. Whatever it's pronounced as. Sorry. Come on. Give me an inertial lock on it. Pardon me, folks. No, it's not giving me a lock. I have to do it the old-fashioned way. Mark one eyeball. Got thrusters. Is it grinding anything yet? I can't tell. Oh, there we go. It's a grinding. Whoa, birds are flying off at me. I'm getting major the stream's not bad, but it's still dropping out. I'm gonna check something. Gotta get a better video card. No, that didn't make much of a difference, but... Well, there we go. The first salvage, but second kill of the Illcaster. Mark II, Scalabjorn's version. Yeah. I don't know why Control Z isn't working. Oh, is it Control Z or Control X? The inertials are just not adapting. Hopefully I didn't shoot the shit out of the thing's reactors, because I needed the uranium. Badly needed the uranium. Yeah. Oh yeah, badly needed the uranium. My reactors are dry. Silver, nickel, cobalt. There was no, I didn't get any uranium from this thing. Good thing I've got some good energy reserves in the batteries and the proton cores. Well, all there is left here is metal parts. I don't need metal. I have so much metal, it's not funny. There's a hydrogen hauler, though. I can get some uranium from it, maybe. Coming into weapons range. And weapons hot. Split it in half. Oh, it's hurting. Weapons off. But it's still shooting at me. Weapons hot. Weapons off, bring her to a stop. I'm gonna use the hydrogens to do it though, damn it. I have no reactor power left. I've used up all my reactor. There we go. Uranium. I may have to RTB. Actually, what I'm gonna do, I have an idea. We're gonna take the hits, and we're gonna grind its weapon, its guns away, its reactors away first. Prepare to hit the hydrogen brakes. Now. You're mine, sucker.
I got uranium. I got uranium. It worked. It ripped out the reactors before I hit it. Wasn't a lot of uranium, obviously. Okay. We're gonna let this sucker go. I think all there is left there is metal. And we're 27 kilometers from base. Yeah. We're taking it home. We're gonna have to refuel. Don't have near enough uranium on board yet. Kilometers to the Cerberus destroyer. Well, it's on our way. There we go. It's on our way. Let's see what we get. IMDC. What's the IMDC again? Interstellar Mining. I don't know. What are you carrying, Mr. Interstellar Mining? Do I want to go full pirate, or do I want to just... Yeah. Thinky. Turn Bob off for a moment. Well, at least we have proven that the Illcaster is a formidable foe now. Plasmas and lasers, pirates and scum beware. Now I just gotta trick it out some more.
You can see the turrets trying to aim at me, but they're spotlights. You can't get me with the spotlights. And we're neutral. We don't shoot at each other. We're friends. We're all one big, happy, neutral family. Oh, but is Bob an attack? Well, let's find out. Hey, Bob! I want those reactors! How about you grind some reactors out for me? Get me some reactors. Yeah, he's grinding reactors. I can see the sparks. It's grinding reactors out. Get me that fuel. Bob has boarded the enemy. Well, no, he's borrowing from these guys. They're not really the enemy. Holy shit! Oh, that's ice. Oh, yeah, I'm getting fuel. I got some fuel. Did their engines just go off? Their engines just went off. Yes! You are mine! I see it grinding turrets. That means it's done the reactors. We are golden! Get me the ammo. Get me the ammo. Get me the ammo. Scalabjorn, space pirate. No collisions allowed.
No fuel?
Whoa, what do you mean, no fuel?
No fuel. No fuel.
I have fuel. Okay, no it's fuel. The bug.
That's why it looked weird.
fuel.
Grinding out the turrets, cool.
No fuel. No fuel.
I have a cat in my lap. Suddenly.
No fuel. No fuel.
Stop it, Mars. That's it. Little cat, lie down. Good boy. Just like in Wing Commander, we need that fuel. That ship is going to save our lives. We need its fuel cells. I have block weapons, and I have missiles for those block weapons now. Eat this! Die! Oh, look at that spin! Oh, what the heck? Hit it! Look at all those targets light up. It's like we're going to hit everything! We're going to shoot it all! Okay, we'd be nice to it now. What's left of it? What's left of it?
No fuel.
Not a hell of a lot. It's in pieces. It's in pieces. Many pieces. Cat's trying to get out of the office.
No fuel.
Here you go, cat. Roll it around. Let's see what we got.
No fuel.
I say goodbye. We have got what we wanted from that wreck. No RTB. Fuel. Yep, RTB. Proceed slowly. Let's see what we have for an inventory here. Wow, we got a lot of stuff. Silver, superconductors, thruster components. We got slugs for rail guns. Holy Jesus, we didn't get our asses kicked. Well, gosh darn. Salvo rockets. Construction components. Yeah. There we go. Let's get that gear. Let's get that stuff processing. I never retracted my landing gear all this time. Ha ha. Well, I'd say successful test. Plasma cannons work, laser turrets work, shields work. We are happily processing stuff, I would say. In the refineries, yes. Yes, the refineries are happily doing their thing. I bet you I didn't set up a timer for the RRP. Nope, I do have an RRP timer. It's not. No, it's going. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's rotating. Yep, it's rotating. Okay, good.
No fuel.
Back to the little moon. Well, I've got some uranium. All in all, it was a profitable run. I got a whole bunch of more parts. And, folks, I'm going to pause the game for a second. I'll be right back. And as you can see, I am back. Those of you that have cats will understand life with cats. Life with cats.
No fuel.
I'm humming. Okay, so I have a carrier. Now I need a crew.
Victory barrel roll. No fuel, my ass machine. I've got enough uranium in there to get me down and landed easily. And I'm going after that observation outpost next, but once I get it landed, I think I'm gonna say, folks, that'll be the end of the stream. Have to put some more reactors in this sucker.
No fuel.
Crater in sight.
No fuel.
Plenty of fuel. Plenty of fuel.
No fuel.
Station in sight.
Fuel.
Dampeners on.
No fuel.
Gear deploy. Gear is deployed. I may have to actually build a landing pad for this thing, I'm starting to think. Is in sight. Just bring the altitude down. Down low where we can actually get a gravity read. Mm-hmm. So we went out, didn't get the one that we wanted to kill, because it got away. But did get another one. And then we had to go pirate and steal some fuel and eliminate the witnesses. Damn it. Didn't want to have to do that. Okay, we got a gravity read. Let's bring it over here to the nice area for parking.
Get out of the computer!
One second, folks.
Mars, get out of the server thing! Thank you, Cat.
I thought I heard something through the headphones. I look up and around, and I see a tail sticking out of the server bay. And it's like, what? Life? With cats. I mean, all of these ships, these spaceships in the future, in movies, that have cats on board, how did they manage to keep any of their electronics working? Cats in electrical bays. Cats like warm. Cat goes to warm. What's warm in a ship? The reactor and the computers. Guess what? Proof right here in my office that cats will screw up the computers of the future. Enough said. Yes, I know I'm being a little silly, but ça c'est la vie. Okay, let's get this thing landed. I definitely gotta build a landing pad. For this thing. Oh, let's turn the blocks, the building repairs on for a second. Clean up that unowned neutral block that's lying there from when I was fixing my ship. Thank you. No. Not exit. Other button. Button next to F. Thank you. Landy. We are locked. Okay. Engines offline.
No fuel.
Let's see. Things are refining. Okay. Wow. Quite the haul. Look at those reactor components. We've still got some missiles left, batteries, superconductors. I don't care about the steel plate, but look at this. This was a good haul. There were some laser turrets that we obviously took out because we've got TBM laser charges. See. me some ventrals. Ventral. I know some of them are on conveyors. I should be able to. Guess not. Oh, because they're off. I can't.
No fuel.
PDCB. It won't let me put it to... Something's drawing. They're drawing. Something's drawing, at least. PDCD. The dorsal ones are hooked up. Okay, as long as they're drawing. Out of the command chair. Alrighty, folks. Well, I think I'm going to call it a stream here. Next stream tomorrow, I will probably be doing some Medieval Engineers. I am long overdue for ME. I should do that. I see my stream's quality just tanked again. Don't know why. Gonna have to figure out this problem with OBS. Maybe tomorrow I'll use XSplit. See what happens there. Alrighty, guys. Scalabjorn, the Video Gaming Viking, saying hey. Catch you all later. Do please hit the like and subscribe if you're watching on YouTube. If you're watching this on Twitch, please do hit the follow button. I would love to have more followers. And do share me on your social media. Alrighty, guys. Catch you all later. Ciao for now.